student. Before we study, let's pray together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Before we start, I want to call your name one by one. Maybe there is absent today. Who your friend get sick today? If I call your name, raise your hand. Zaki, where are you? Okay. Argidia, where are you? Good. I think because the place is not enough. If you agree, you can move to the right side. If you don't agree, you can move to the left side. Yes, because this class is not enough for you. Understand? Okay. If you learn in MA Unggulan Nuris, you will have Ning Balkis as your principal.
Yes.
If you study in MA Nuris, you will meet Bu Wardah in the canteen.
Yes.
Okay. Next, can you show me another sentence yang menunjukkan pengandaian?
If I show you,
yes.
If I call them this song,
Tell me, I see. Okay, good. Thank you. Yeah, let's choose the card. Digunakan di LKPD kalian. Tugas Anda adalah membuat atau memberikan komentar kepada all of the presidential election ini, calon presidennya ini, atau mungkin one of them, salah satunya, it's okay. Tapi di sini berupa general truth, as reminder, as suggestion, as dream, and as imperative. Seperti yang sudah kita pelajari tadi.
He will be a president.
Tepuk tangan dong buat grup Prabowo Koalisi. Class, I have like a jumbo sentence here. Each group have to choose five jumbo sentence. And then you have to arrange into a good sentences. And then right here, yeah. If there is a jumble sentence, you have to arrange to be a good sentence. A good sentence, you have to write in the front. Understand?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's start from this Ganjar coalition. Come forward. Come forward, please. Maju dulu, pilih. Maybe three, ya? Tiga saja kayaknya. Tiga, ambil tiga buah, choose three pepper, and then choose one vegetables here. Okay, let's answer di sana. Tulis jawabannya ada di buahnya ya. Okay, sudah dapat semua ya. Di situ adalah kalimat acak. Tolong disusun. Setelah disusun, silakan ditempel di sini. Yes, right in the fruit picture. Tulis di gambarnya buah itu. Nanti ditempel ya. Masuk di mana itu? Okay, let's discuss it together. Bener apa enggak kalian sudah nempatinnya ya? di sini mulai yang karena saya lebih dekat dari ini, saya beli yang sini dulu. If you want your project, apa maunya ini? If you want your project finish, do right now. Do right now. Jika kamu ingin projectmu cepat selesai, kerjakan sekarang. Itu masuk apa? Kerjakan sekarang. Imperatif. So, if you are 17 years old or older, you are allowed to have an ID card. Jika kamu umur 17 tahun, kamu harus sudah punya KTP. Masuk di mana? Bener ya, sudah ya, tempatnya di sini ya. Next, mari kita buat conclusion about this study today. Can you explain what is suggestion, if clause suggestion? Apa sih if clause suggestion? Saran. What is the differences between reminder? Siapa yang mengingat? Ya, kalau suggestion sifatnya bagaimana? Oke, apa perbedaan general truth dan imperatif? Terus? Raise your hand. Imperatif apa? Kalimat perintah. What is differences between us dream and us a general truth? Khayalan. Kalau general truth? Fakta. So, I want to know about your opinion. How about the process of our study today? Bagaimana pembelajaran hari ini menurut kalian? Oh, delicious. So fun. And then? Happy. And then? Yes. You know about coalition. Kamu tahu tentang koalisi, sudah ya? Okay, class. Thanks for your attention today. Thanks for your terima kasih atas kerjasamanya hari ini. Semoga apa yang kita pelajari hari ini bisa bermanfaat. Amin ya rabbal alamin. Sebelum kita akhiri, mari berdoa terlebih dahulu. Thanks sekali lagi, terima kasih. Sampai jumpa di waktu selanjutnya. Saya akhiri, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you.